says a Nigerian kidnapping proved that, quote, we have not extinguished man's darkest impulses. The president spoke last night as he received a humanitarian award from film director Steven Spielberg. The event was a fundraiser for Holocaust Museum in Los Angeles. On his way there, the president stopped to see tornado damage in Arkansas. Tornadoes north of Little Rock killed 15 people last week.
And there is new tornado danger this morning for millions of people in the middle of the country. Meteorologist Megan Guerrero of our CBS station, that's WTBM, is tracking those storms as they head east. Megan, good morning.